as such was something to be ashamed of. In fact, I think that the more we shy away from showing a naked body, the more we sort of distance ourselves from our own sexuality. And so, but I also, in retrospect, have thought, wait a minute, when I took my clothes off there, was that really necessary? Maybe not. And I didn't realize it at the time, but now since the movement, I've been become more aware of myself, of showing my body for no reason. And that's something different. I think if you can, you know, in a way, sex and the nudity in Melisandre's case was also a lot of the time, it was a weapon to seduce and to get something out of men, you know, but there were definitely a few scenes where I think that was not necessary to be naked there. I don't think you will see them a lot anymore, to be honest. Sorry. Yeah. And also, I'm over 40. I've had a child. No, no thanks.
Oh, there's nothing wrong with that. I want to see some nude slapstick. That's what I want. Yeah. Silent film, nude slapstick. Yeah. There we go. Nothing funnier than the naked body.
but also a very good answer there. We had another question.